And the inconsistent program by Christy Yamaguchi has given her that chance. The United States national champion, second in the world, and second coming into the long program, Tonya Harding.
She is so strong. Tonya Harding is the only woman in the world that can compete jump for jump with Midori Ito.
And she had a great warm-up.
Phenomenal warm-up. She did a triple axel, I think, over Chen Lu in the warm-up. And that's what the jump she's going to open with. Triple axel. She's the only American woman ever to land this in competition. And look at the size of this jump.
But she did that at the Worlds in Munich and then had problems.
She knows that. Here's a triple Lutz. And she hits that too. Last year at the National Championship, she did the triple axel. Her face lit up. I thought she was going to jump right out of her skates. This time she landed the triple axel and she stayed focused. Another big jump sequence here, a triple toe loop into triple toe loop. Triple toe, double toe loop. Very smart. She came down a little heavy on the triple toe and elected to do a double.
She might be on her way though. If she can stay focused for the remainder of her program. Christy Yamaguchi watching backstage.
Next jump is a jump that Tonya does so well. Look at the size. This triple loop. Very nicely done.
Thus far, perfect.
She couldn't ask for a better performance. This is a great sequence right here. A beautiful Ina Bauer, and she steps right into triple flip. Great to see Tonya. She knew that she's skating well, but she's not getting overly excited. Her last triple, a triple salchow. Nicely done, easily done.
She still has the double axel coming up. That's what caused her problems in the original.
But she warms up on double axels. And you know, after she missed it in the original, she's gonna sit there and focus, get into it. Single axel. Better a single than a miss. But I tell you what, nobody's going to beat this performance today. Incredible.
She had to stay focused. She did.
And she had to skate clean. And she did.
It was a superb performance for Tonya Harding. And it gets her Olympic season off to a wonderful start.
This is a beautiful jump. Triple axel takes off forwards, 3.5 revolutions, and pow! Beautiful landing, speed, strength, everything. Now, normally this next jump sequence is triple toe, but she does a nice triple toe loop. She lands a little heavy, doesn't have the speed. Right there, and elects to do a double. Very smart.
Bobby.
Tonya Harding, and we'll be back with her marks right after this message.
You know what? I broke my
Tonya Harding waiting for her marks. She's just finished a terrific free program.
And a 6-0 for technical marks. That does not happen very often.
The Chinese judge gave her a 6, Zhang Sheng Yang. And so also did Krista Elizabeth Crick from Germany.
Now these marks are very important here because the judges are going to throw up 6s for technical merit. Wow, they're going to look at her at the Olympic Games.
Come on, baby, come on, please.
There are the marks for artistic impression. A lot of 5.9s, a lot of 5.8s. She's so strong technically, it's hard for her to match it artistically.
One more look at that triple axel by Tonya Harding, the only American woman to ever complete this jump in competition. Tracy Wilson is backstage with our winner.
Tonya, today not only did you nail your triple axel, you kept your focus.
I was really excited. I just wanted to go out there and concentrate on the whole program and not worry about one thing. If I made a mistake, then it wouldn't matter. And so I was a little bit worried about the triplets, but I handled the confidence through that, so I was excited.
You left out a couple of jumps in your program. Was that because you wanted to skate clean?
Well, I decided not to do the triple toe. I did triple toe, double toe instead. Just because it's such a new program, I wanted to make it clean and everything. But, I mean, I could have done the triple if I wanted to, but I would rather do a clean program than make a mistake.
There were no mistakes for Tonya Harding. She captures the gold. Krista Yamaguchi was second. Surya Bonaly was third. Chouinard finished 9th. Natalie Krieg was 10th. Now here's Tracy with Krista Yamaguchi.
Krista, you had some problems on your jumps. What happened?
I just don't think I was concentrating as much as I should have, and, you know, that's why I hesitate on some of the things.
Where was your concentration?
Well, I'm not so sure. You know, I just wish that I was more focused into the program.
You have a beautiful new program. How do you feel about it?
I'm really happy with the program. It's very comfortable yet challenging, and I just hope to keep working on it.
We'll be back to Skate America 91 to wrap things up right after this message.